The Wolfman. You heard about him? Sounds like a tall tale, don't it? A man living up there with the wolves. I wish it was. He's a real life monster, and one that needs hunting down and... Well, one of the two ways it can go. Go up to Lake Isabella and look around those parts. You don't freeze to death, you might just find him. Be warned though, like most things wild, I expect he'll be skittish. His wolves, on the other hand, might not be.
such a waste. I won't go down there. Monkeys are people. I never signed up to your rules. I won't be bound by them. You hear me? I never signed up. You leave me here. Living apart from you and your laws. A free man. Don't you bring your rules where there ain't place for them? I'm free, damn you! Nature's laws, all I follow. Let's kill or be killed. Survival of the fittest. Them's I took was weak. Weak enough for taking. I ain't no more guilty than the flu. The weak die. That's the way it is. Always has been. Whether they is taken by a flood, or a fire, or the hands of man, it's all the same. The thinning of the flock. The hand of God. Are you listening? We all beasts. Don't you see? It's all we is. All of us men. But only I seems to see it. All we is teeth and eyes and stomachs. These wolves got respect for the pack. We just out for ourselves. Hello! They sent you after me because I'm free. Huff. Ruff, ruff. What would you have done, huh? Up here through winter, cold, shivering, starving. I gotta feed myself, don't I? If you'd seen them there,